ಆದರಣೀಯ ಪ್ರಧಾನ ಮಂತ್ರಿ ಶ್ರೀ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿಜಿ, ತಮಿಳುನಾಡು ಧರ್ಮಪುರಿ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾಸೆ ಆಪ್ಕೋ ಬಹುತ್ ಬಹುತ್ ಸ್ವಾಗತ್ ಕರ್ತಾ ಹೇ. ಮೇರೆ ನಾಮ ಶ್ರೀನಿ ಭರದ್ವಾಜ್ ಹೈ.
ಮೇರೆ ಮೇರಿ ತಮಿಳ್ ಭಾಷಾ ಸೆ
ಶ್ರೀನಿ ಭರದ್ವಾಜ್ ಹೈ.
ಭರದ್ವಾಜ್ ಜಿ ಮೇರಿ ತಮಿಳ್ ಭಾಷಾ ಸೆ ಆಪ್ಕಿ ಹಿಂದಿ ಹಜಾರ್ ಗುಣಾ ಅಚ್ಚಿ ಹೈ.
ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮುದ್ರಾ ಸ್ಕೀಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ವೆಲ್ಫೇರ್. ವಿತ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪುಟ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್. ಹೌ ಡು ವಿ ಬೆಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಟು ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ತಮಿಳ್ನಾಡು?
ಭಾರದ್ವಾಜಿ ವಣಕಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. At the beginning, I would like to state that no government has done as much for Tamil Nadu as this government, as we have. We are working hard to bring... Bhardwaji, baithi aap, please sit. We are working hard to bring a holistic change across different sectors in the lives of poor, be it infrastructure or investment, be it social sector or skill development, BJP-led government is working hard to ensure progress for all in Tamil Nadu. There are people with vested interests who would say that Modi government had not done enough for Tamil Nadu, but fact speaks otherwise. Do you know that more than 47 lakhs toilets were constructed in Tamil Nadu and more than 12,000 villages were declared open defecation free in 4 years? Do you know that more than 3,000 kilometers of rural roads were constructed in Tamil Nadu in the last 4 years? Do you know that more than 27 lakh women have got smoke-free lives with Ujjwala LPG gas connection in the last 4 years? Do you know that more than 4 lakh youth have got skill training in the last 4 years? Do you know that more than 4,30,000 families have got a home in the last 4 years? Do you know that more than 70,000 people from Tamil Nadu have received free treatment under Ayushman Bharat or Modi Care in less than 3 months? Do you know that under Sagarmala program, 3 major port development works were awarded to Tamil Nadu? Do you know that under Swadesh Darshan development of coastal circuit is underway? I can go on and on. There are many such initiatives and schemes being implemented in Tamil Nadu. Can we take this message down to every booth? Can we ensure that everyone in our booth knows what the central government has done and is doing for the state? Can we shoot videos of the beneficiaries and share it with everyone in our booth? All these will go a long way in winning people's trust. Once that is done, winning each booth is first step towards a larger victory. I enjoyed talking to my friends in Dharmapuri, I'm sure that many Karyakartas across the state had the same question, and this would help various Karyakartas across the state.